One thing is for sure, I could never issue less than the current sheriff of Los Angeles County. Out of 10.1 million people here in LA County, this sheriff has issued approximately 190 permits to his friends or others deserving protection for a whopping 0.00001%. Let me repeat that. Here in LA County, the issuance percentage is 0.00001%. The Second Amendment of Los Angeles County has been officially revoked, terminated, and gutted by the current sheriff's good cause restrictions. His restrictions, his beliefs, his decision, his rules are undermining your rights. Los Angeles County residents deserve the right to freedom of choice in this matter. We seem to want freedom of choice in every other matter. You choose to carry or you choose to pass and stay away from being armed. My name is Bob Lindsay, and I am an American. I have the right to carry by virtue of history, the founder's intent, and by written right, providing I have displayed responsibility, can pass a background, and pass the mandated training. Not all 10.1 million residents will want a CCW. Not all 10.1 million residents will even qualify based on their criminal history. However, I know that when I become the sheriff, the outpouring of responsible residents and mothers and fathers and families and businessmen and women and victims who want to be prepared, who want to protect themselves and protect others, will be voluminous. Black Sunday shopping will likely appear to be a walk in the park compared to Sheriff Bob Lindsay's Sensible Gun Sunday. When I release all responsible, law-abiding, qualifying residents of Los Angeles County to avail themselves of their personal right to be safe, to protect themselves, and to protect others who are too weak to protect themselves.